Friends, let's see how to make liquid detergent. Liquid detergent is replacing washing bars and powder detergents at an amazing pace, mainly because of its ease of use and better performance. There are many formulas to prepare liquid detergent, and we will go through a few of them in my channel. In this video, we will see one of them. This formulation is for a batch size of 100 kilo. You can resize the batch as per your requirement. In an industrial setup, you can make use of heating vessels and industrial blenders. But in the case of a small scale setup, you can try this formula using stainless steel vessels for heating, make use of small blenders for mixing. You can also use spoons and ladles to help you out. First, take 85 liters of water in a heating vessel or a stainless steel vessel and maintain the temperature at 50 degrees centigrade. Add 500 grams of carboxymethyl cellulose, also called CMC, to 85 liters of water. Mix well until the CMC has fully dissolved, maintaining the temperature at 50 degrees centigrade. We are maintaining this temperature to help dissolve the CMC in water. Now let the mixture cool to room temperature. After CMC has fully dissolved, start adding the following chemicals in the given order. Make sure to dissolve each chemical before adding the next one. The first one is SLES, also called sodium lauryl ether sulfate. You will have to add 3 kilos of this. The next one is lauryl alcohol alkoxylate. You will have to add 3.5 kilos of it. This is also called LAE. Make sure to mix well. Now the next one is lauric acid. Lauric acid you will have to add 2.5 kilos and it's a derivative of coconut oil. The next one is zinc resonillate. You'll have to add 2.5 kilos. It's a derivative of zinc and castor oil. The last one is tetrasodium glutamate diacetate. It's also called GLDA47. You'll have to add 3 kilos. This GLDA47 is a chelating agent. What do you mean by chelating agent? Chelating agent means it does not allow the dirt to stick back again to the cloth. Okay, now that is over. Now what you have made is an acidic solution. You'll have to make it alkaline. How do you adjust the alkaline, your acidic solution to alkaline? You'll have to adjust the pH by adding sodium hydroxide lye. So sodium hydroxide lye is sodium hydroxide or caustic soda in mixed with water. You will have to add a 30% concentration of lye in small quantities. How do you make a 30% concentration of sodium hydroxide lye? You add 300 grams of sodium hydroxide to 1 liter of water and mix well. And this is a 30% concentration. It's an approximate ratio. This will do, and you can add small quantities of this solution and then keep checking the pH and maintain the pH to between 8 and 9.5. Then you'll have an alkaline solution ready with you. Now you can add color and fragrance as per your requirement. Okay, now your liquid detergent is ready. This liquid detergent is not a clear liquid. It will be turbid and also a very thick liquid. This is a very good formula with very good detergency and very good cleaning action. Once again, I have given the whole formula here for you to see. Please keep adding the chemicals one after the other in the given order. All these chemicals are readily available in market. You can search for them in websites trade sites like Alibaba, B2B Marketplace, Trade India, India Mart, etc. You can contact different companies, ask them for small sample sizes. Make sure you pay for the samples and tell them your requirement. Tell them that you are trying out in small quantities and later you will buy in large quantities. If your experiment or your venture is successful, you will try it out in large quantities. Tell them your requirement and they will surely help you out. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for more informative videos. Bye for now.